小学。
In ancient times, 学 was written as. The upper middle part refers to knowledge. The upper two side parts refer to the left and the right hands holding the knowledge. The middle part looks like a house, refers to school. The bottom part is a child. This character indicates a child is learning the knowledge at school. So, 学 means study, learn, 学习。
小学, 小 means little, 学 means school, so 小学 means elementary school. 她女儿在上小学。